This video shows how to analyze the user experience within your applications with User Experience Analytics. The ServiceNow User Experience Analytics application helps you understand usage and adoption across multiple ServiceNow products, including Service Portal, Mobile Platform, Virtual Agent, and the Next Experience UI. User Experience Analytics can help you track user patterns, identify important flows, and view the distribution of the sessions that occur in your instance. When we launch User Experience Analytics, the overview dashboard displays statistics for all our applications. Which applications you'll see depends on your assigned roles. We can see the total number of active unique users and sessions, as well as average sessions per user, with these values broken down by application. We can select the date range here in the date range selector based on UTC time. We can navigate to an application's dashboard by selecting it from the top left menu or by selecting the application name or launch dashboard link. In our example, we're focusing on a service portal. The overview section for an application displays several metrics: number of unique users, number of sessions, average sessions per user, average session duration, and the number of page views. The total sessions and users trend graphs show data in a daily, weekly, or monthly view. You can also export the data. We can view all the sessions that have taken place in our application on the session grid. In the right corner, we can view the total number of sessions and export the sessions table. We can see an extended view of a particular session by selecting the details icon. We can also filter the table by using the condition builder. We add conditions by selecting the Add Filter icon, selecting the fields and values, and then selecting Search. In the Users table, you can see the list of active users in your application, select the users you want to see, set filters in the Query Builder, and drill down into individual user sessions. You can also filter the information using custom user properties unique to your application. With some simple development effort, you can add these properties and filter the information accordingly. New properties that you add appear at the bottom of the drop-down menu. The UI analysis section analyzes usage in your portal pages. Pages display in a list in descending order of popularity. For each page, we see the number of sessions, the number of views, the average duration, and the navigations directed to and from this page. Navigation path shows the most and least common paths that users take within an app. Based on this information, we can track users' navigation patterns and improve certain flows within an application. Each circle represents a navigation level and shows the number of navigations that occurred on each path. The Analytics section provides information regarding usage metrics such as session duration group by time, new versus returning users, and hourly usage. The Analytics section also displays technical information, which includes a breakdown of the operating system, browser, and devices. Events shows the events triggered on the portal and the number of occurrences. We can expand a specific event to review the event properties and a breakdown of the different property values. In our example, article number is a breakdown of the knowledge base articles viewed by our users. With some advanced configuration, you can push events and event properties to the User Experience Analytics dashboard. So, with User Experience Analytics, you gain crucial insight into the user experience of your ServiceNow applications. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.